The following program is intended for informational purposes only and not as a standalone training tool. Please refer to the Flexco website and other Flexco literature for detailed instructions. Regardless of the type of material your conveyor belt carries or the size of your conveyor belt, the fastener selection process is simple and straightforward. Begin by determining your belt's rating for mechanical fasteners. If you're not certain of your belt's mechanical fastener rating, contact your belt supplier or belt manufacturer for specific details regarding the rating. Next, determine the tension of the belt. Belt tension, of course, will be based upon the load your conveyor routinely carries. Use care to ensure that belting and fasteners are operated within the recommended range of their capabilities. Caution should be taken not to operate the belting or fasteners beyond their recommended ratings. Then, measure the belt thickness at the point where the fasteners are to be installed. For worn belts, measure at the thinnest point of the belt. If fasteners are to be countersunk, measure the belt thickness at the point where the top cover has already been removed. Next, measure the diameter of the smallest pulley around which the belt wraps at least 90 degrees. For tail pulleys, take-up pulleys, or the self-cleaning wing-type pulley, factor in a 25% larger diameter dimension. Once these steps are complete, you can consult a number of Flexco sources to help guide your selection, including product literature, Flexco catalogs, and the interactive electronic catalog on the Flexco website. For instance, the easy-to-use selection guides developed by Flexco will display a range of belt thicknesses, a recommended minimum pulley diameter, a belt tension rating, and walk you through the process of selecting the fastener size best suited to the dimensions you've specified. In some mechanical fastener applications, you can select from a solid plate fastener or a hinged fastener. When an application allows for the use of either style, solid plate fasteners are preferred. A solid plate fastener will often provide longer useful life and will help prevent sifting at the point of the splice. Hinged fasteners are preferred for portable conveyors and for other conveyors with smaller pulley diameters that still require a high-strength splice. Hinged fasteners are also ideal for applications that require frequent disassembly for cleaning or belt length alteration, since the joint can be easily separated simply by removing the hinge pin. Also, be sure to match the fastener you select to the demands of your application. Fasteners and hinge pins are manufactured from different materials in order to accommodate the challenges encountered in specific applications, such as in food applications, in applications that require corrosion resistance, and in applications subject to abrasive or gritty material conveyance. Consult appropriate Flexco literature or the Flexco website for more details on which fastener or hinge pin material is best for your application. For more information on fastener selection, go to www.flexco.com or contact your authorized Flexco distributor.